Thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you.
This is your fifth novel?
Yeah.
And your second bestseller?
Yes.
Now, when you write this one, what are your expectations when you write a new novel?
I mean, anytime I write a new novel, my hope is that anybody reads it, like anyone. Even one person. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Have you had moments where only one person read your book?
I feel like for my first novel, it was maybe like 1.5.
Yeah, 1.5 people read it. Yeah, and but do people come up to you, like friends and family, and go, hey, I know this book, or Liz, this one's a hit.
Yeah, I think especially for my last novel was called Long Bright River. This novel's The God of the Woods. They are both technically best-selling novels, and
I mean, come on, this guy. I mean, this has been on the New York Times list for 6 weeks. It was our Fallon Summer Reads pick, and President Obama put it on his summer reading list. Did you hear about that? That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
That's got to feel pretty good to have Barack Obama pick your book.
Yeah, it feels so good. But I feel like also, like, this is also pretty cool, I have to say.
Yeah, the Fallon Book Club, yeah, is a giant deal.
Yeah.
Did you feel all the Fallon fans out there supporting you?
I did. I don't have a large social media presence. I'm not super active on social media.
Yeah.
But I have to say that your followers, your fans on social media, are now, like, maybe 2,000 of them have come over to be my followers on social
yes.
media, too.
That's what I'm
Thank
talking
you.
About, yeah.
Yeah.
Very supportive group.
Yeah. So nice.
What we did was we had a bunch of books, and then we just had everyone vote on which one. You know, actually, we did judge the book by its cover as well.
It's a good cover.
Yeah, it's a Shout great out. Cover, by the way. It's really
yeah.
great. Yeah, I loved it. It looks good. You're walking down the street with it. You just feel good. Yeah. And so everyone got behind it, and everyone was like, yeah. Everyone just picks their favorite, and you're only allowed to vote like 10 times. Mm-hmm. But you were the clear winner.
Good.
Yeah, absolutely.
Glad.
When you write this, how do you, I would say, how do you write a book? Jimmy, great question. How do you come up with these stories? I mean, did you, this is about kind of about a camp. Did you go to summer camp?
I did go to summer camp in the Adirondacks, which is where this is set. But I never named the camp because it was probably a very good camp, but I had a terrible experience there. And then I wrote this book about a child who goes missing from a summer camp. So I feel like I might get in trouble if I actually name it.
Yeah. No, just to be, no one went missing.
I know of. No
you just had a bad time.
Yeah.
And that's what you get. You get a book that writes just yeah. someone missing yeah. at your camp. Yeah. It's so tricky. I wanted to ask you, do you write it in order, or do you kind of know where it's going to go and you're like, I got to go back and put a little something in there?
Yeah, I never pre-plan my books, unfortunately for me and my family and my friends, because it takes me a long time and I get very frustrated while I'm writing it. I basically write until I hit a stopping point, and then I have to, like, go back when I realize it's not working, and then I start over, like, 50 times, 100 times.
Who knows what you're writing? Do you talk to anyone? Do you talk
no.
to your...
No, I don't. I wait until I have a full draft.
Really?
Most of the time, yeah.
So people come up to you and go, what are you working on? You go, nothing.
Yeah, if you ask me what I was working on right now, that is what I would say.
No,
yeah.
Yeah, just don't even get
no.
involved with it.
No.
And I'm happy to say that God of the Woods is going to be made into a series?
Yeah, it's been optioned, yep.
Come on. What are you doing? You're doing it.
Trying to do it.
You're doing all the things.
Yeah.
And Long Bright River is also going to be a limited series on Peacock.
Yeah, that one is certainly going to be, that has been, that's in production. That's Amanda Seyfried stars in it.
Liz Moore.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're doing it all.
Thank you.
I'm so happy that you're here. Congrats on being the winner. But everyone who wins a Fallon Book Club contest to the gets the pin, the Fallon Book Club pin. This is very important. Look at this. There you go. You don't have to wear it, but you can put it on your shelf. Yeah, cherish it. Yeah. Congrats on everything, and thanks so much. Please come back. Liz Moore, everybody. The God of the Woods is available everywhere. Books are sold. Congratulations. More Tonight Show after the break. Stick around, everybody. Hey, hey.